Ang The Story of Yanxi pala sa isang Chinese period drama series na kreate ni Yu Cheng. Ito ay isang original screenplay na isinulat naman ni Zhao Mu and later developed into a novel naman ni Xiao Lian Mao. Ang ating mga main characters dito ay sina Wu Jin Yan as Wei Ying Lu na later on ay naging si Noble Consort Ling, si Charmaine She as Hoi Fanara Xu Shen na later on ay naging Empress, si Qin Lan as mahal na Empress Fuka Rongyin, si Ni Yuan as mahal na Emperor Qianlong, si Sukai as Lord Fuka Fuheng, at si Tan Su as Gao Ningxin na si Noble Consort Gao nga. So, dito nga sa story ng Yanxi Falas, si Noble Consort Gao, ang unang na-mention na unang Noble Consort ni Emperor Qianlong. Dito sa story of Yanxi Palace, si Noble Consort Gao ay nagpakamatay. Makaraang makumbinsi siya ni Lady Xian na nawala na yung kagandahan niya nang dahil lamang sa naging peklat niya dahil nga dun sa isang eksena dito na natalsikan siya ng nagbabagang uling or something. At kung isa-summarize nga daw natin yung kanyang palace strategy, this can be summed up as the best defense and is a strong offense. With an air of indifference, she walks and talks meaner than a viper. And for those who think lightly of her, cruelty is her specialty. Ayan. Cruelty daw ang specialty ni Noble Consort Gao. However, for all that they know, she is actually a lonely child who lives by making the whole palace her stage in the hopes of catching the attention of her man. So ayan po ang character ni Noble Consort Gao. Based po yan dito sa Wikipedia na ating na-research.